I never would have imagined that a program started in my lab in 2002 would reach 100,000 kids all around the world. Project BioEYES is designed to excite K-12 children about science and about careers in science and give them a feel for what it's like to be a scientist.
What were those directions called and how to make a living thing?
DNA.
Very good.
We're reaching 3,000 kids every year in Baltimore City. These kids really don't get the opportunity that children from communities with more resources get.
What's another difference between the zebrafish and the humans? We don't become a larva, that's right.
Through BioEYES, kids learn the intellectual concepts. They improve usually on every question by substantial amounts.
Make sure you look very carefully. You see them? Everybody see them? What stage they are?
The kids set up the fish to mate them.
All right, you got the female, she's gonna go back to tank A.
Collect embryos, and then they do observations of those embryos.
47, 48, 49.
And it culminates where they study the circulatory system and actually see the heart beating. But when you plunk some fish on the desk, those kids will focus intensely. They like to watch the animals, observe the animals, and care for them. What we've also learned is that these children can imagine themselves as a scientist.
I want to be a scientist because I can make robot parts for old people.
You can help people.
Did the fish teach you something about science?
Yep.
Did this make you want to be a scientist?
Yep.